How do y'all like to do your cotter pens?
I like to get the thickest ones I can that'll fit through the hole.
Kind of just bent this one over like that.
Is there a right way? Is there a wrong way?
This one gets better like this. It's a little long. Done. Nice. Sometimes I put them like this and see them like this. It's not that great though because both the ends are bent up. It only stops the nut coming off right here, not right here.
Let me know how y'all do it in the comments below. Later.